What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix. Now, last time I left you with the creation of yet another minor faction, Sligo, as well as my own tiny fief, Universe, and Urkart, whatever, we're taking over. Now, trying to defending these two fortresses, I actually came upon a vassal of their realm. Here you go. The traitor. Now, I am going to let you decide what to do with this man. I will not ransom him out. I will try to make a prison tower that he will not escape from. And you're going to decide what to do with him. So, we can either execute him or keep him as a captive and sell him on. Personally, for the treason that he committed, I think he should die. That's my personal opinion. So, also, I've been looking into getting a larger, how do you call it again, battle size. I did run into some difficulties with some graphic issues. Because I tried to raise it up to 500, I might go up to 300 soon. But it all depends on some of my off-camera work, seeing if everything is balanced out in the settings. So, we're still playing at almost 60% difficulty, so let's just call it like hard mode-ish. We can always increase this, but seeing I already die quite a few times, I don't think it's wise. Now also, I want to change something in the mod options, and it's practically this one. Reinforcements wave, it's up to 2. I don't know, but I think I want to get it up to 10. And I know, battles will be longer. However, I'm so annoyed by the fact that I have to get into battles like 7 times. It's really not doing it for me, so Let me know. What are the things that you would like to do, or what it is that you would like to see? I'm sorry, I'm having difficulties getting out of words. I don't know why. So, results. You can decide what to do with the trader. We'll probably make a dungeon, a prison tower up there. We got a nice amount of money, but oh man, we ran at the moment a minus of 1,000, and I don't like that. Now we got this to worry about. This is a massive battle. Oh boy, this battle is going to be massive. We only outnumber them slightly, so let's charge in the enemy. I tried this with the 500 troops, and to my surprise, it wasn't all bad. But my graphics card was having issues. Now, there was also something that could have made that happen, and it had all to do with the mod I downloaded. Nova Aetius has this texture pack, and it's cool. Cool, really cool. But everything was grayish, and I don't like games to be grayish. So let's move our troops up. They are also moving in. And yeah, we will see a lot of cavalry, and once we have defeated them, then everything will be okay. Now for the infantry, I'm going to say stand closer a few times. As for the archers, I want you to spread out immensely, and we'll see what they'll do. So the archers spreading out, infantry hugging each other, because we are not in a good position. We truly are not, but we're going to move in our infantry, select the cavalry, move them up a tiny portion. Oh, they're already coming in. Cavalry, go. We'll definitely have to help them out to the best of our abilities. Usually not too well. Although we are charging in from the sides. Oh! Da bollocks! Oh my god, what did I do? Wait, what? Why don't I get another character? Oh, this just sucks. This just sucks. But we're going to wait here for a tiny portion of time. Then we will pull back. Hopefully, the game gods will grant us another character. Because, yeah, look at that. We're doing not too bad. Considering their first wave is almost all cavalry. Reinforcements have arrived. Cool. However, I rather see enemy reinforcements arrive. Because that would tell us that we are actually doing a lot better than they are. And this will tell us that we are actually doing not that good of a job. Okay, infantry. Can I still... I can do formation. What is up with my camera? Whoa. Oh, okay. Game. What? Okay, let's pull back. I don't know what happened there with my camera. I really don't. But at least we are back in the game. yeah, there was a massive mistake on my behalf. Actually, I do kind of like this area up here. And I will tell the cavalry. Go there. And hopefully if they are fast enough... Wait. No, don't tell me. I was facing the bloody wrong way again. Let's see what they'll do. I don't like it. They will get the hills very soon. So, infantry, take that position. Oh, bloody trees. Go back. We still have to worry about all of their cavalry. And I don't like dealing with them, to be very honest. Now, as for my cavalry, move up there, please. Let's see if they will move in closer. I'm afraid they won't. Because they got a very, very good position. Ah, boy. This is going to be a pain. This is definitely going to be a pain. It just means that I'll have to move my infantry in. And once I notice they started charging, I'm going to pull them back. Okay, stop moving. Okay, nothing changes, huh? Oh, really not liking that. I really am not liking the situation I'm in. Okay, they're moving. Pull back. Pull back, let's see what they'll do. Our archers are starting to fire. Now, against the armor and the shields, I highly doubt they'll be very effective. However, once we get a few of them off their mounts, it will be a bit better. Okay. They are definitely moving onwards. Missiles, move up. Cavalry, move to the side. Now, reinforcements will spawn at our flag. So, if they would dare charging as soon as we get reinforced, that would be so lovely. Let's see if I can get them to attack. This might... I'm going to lose my character, am I not? But let the archers do whatever they do best. Kill those horses. Oh, Sir Adam. Okay, they are coming in. Go. Okay, infantry. Charge. Oh no, I need to move. I need to move the heck out of here. Oh, good for you. Don't go away. Go away, you man! Although, now my troops are starting to charge. Infantry, pull back. Let the cavalry do their thing. It does appear they are going for the full-scale attack now. Their cavalry is also pulling back, as you can see up there. Oh no, that's mine. What about theirs? We're still fighting them, aren't we? Yeah, we are. Come on, I don't want to die already. Although, we are not doing that bad. The first wave, we might have taken out the most of their cavalry. Now that is just... that's just making me happy. Sir, do not call yourself a horseman if you are an infantryist. Even though you were a horseman. What we could do is just send in the infantry. More. So, once they are getting reinforced, we could hold a better position. Infantry, go. Oh, bollocks. Oh, I love trees, but I also hate them. It's a weird-ass relationship I'm having with them. No. 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 Bastards! Okay, different weapon. I'm getting chased, am I not? I'm definitely getting chased. Oh boy. You know what? Everybody. Charge. Go. Just pick an enemy. Don't listen to anything I say. I'm going to lead you into a certain death. Yeah. Definitely. Oh no, javelins. Okay, let's see if we can find a shield. Because I am so vulnerable. No, I'm okay with the one that I had. Yes, thank you. We got a shield. I feel so much more secure. Although we have lost all means of tactics. Because I decided to charge it. Oh, this is not my spear. This is not my spear, is it? Well, I still can do some damage. Hopefully because of the settings changing, we will do a bit better. And the battles will not take too long. Everybody will go in. I don't necessarily want to say that's a good thing. Go away. But let's go. Let's do this. Oh yeah, we are winning this. We've killed 108 of them. Still, I want to focus... on the horses, yes! William Wallace, the Slayer of Mounts. Wow, I don't know what's up with this lance. I'm not digging it. Okay, we have to move. Come on. Ah, so far so good. Okay, next. Come on, guys. I need to get off my mount. That's the problem. I am on horseback. And you all know I am absolutely terrible at them. Come on, guys. Focus. Come on. We can do this. Okay, where are our reinforcements? Yes, also proficiency is going up finally with my one-handed blade. So I'm pretty happy about that. Although... Come here, you spearman. You know you will never win! I am William Wallace. Slayer of kings. Killer of traitors. Freers of Scots. You're going to kill me. I can already smell it. One of you is. Wow, sir, you are good. Wanna switch? Wanna switch teams? I have a free position, I'm sure of it. Oh, wait, never mind, you're dead. Oh, damn. That was not fair. That was not fair. Neither was this. But why give me an archer? For crying out loud. Okay, how's everything going? How are the troops moving? I can barely see anything in this map. Allies. Wow, are we getting reinforced or what? Come on, guys. Reinforcers, 25 against 62. Yes, we got reinforcements. Splendid. Go, come back. Regroup. Regroup, wait for our friends. Yeah, you died. Yes, you did. Bastard. Cavalry, go. I don't care about you. I got plenty of cavalry. Not really. But against the English, the cavalry on our side is not doing that good of a job. Waiting for the rest of the infantry to come. Cavalry is still doing well. Come on, there's just four of them. Where's the others? Okay, there's a bunch coming here. What kind of weapons do I actually have? Let's equip this light lance if I can. It's good against horses, so why not, right? Okay, everybody... Go. Yeah. Come on, guys. Victory is what we need. So far, so good. What's that? One cavalry man. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Whoa! Into my cavalry you go. Oh, you prick! Oh, bollocks. Not good. So much vegetation around here. I can barely see anything. Just go in. Forget about it. Come on. I killed... What? Oh, wait. I was worried there for a second. I was out of arrows. It would have been a very, very bad thing. Oh, sniped! Oh yeah. Any enemies like that? Oh wait, that's a friendly troop. Sorry! Sorry, sir! Didn't mean to do so. Okay, that bolt there. The chances of me hitting a friendly is very, very slim. Come on. I am doing damage, so I'm happy about that. I'm not doing a lot. We really need to infantry. Come on, go back. Cavalry, come here as well. Okay, we're going to wait because we are definitely needing reinforcements soon. I don't want unnecessary deaths. Even more than we already have. This way we can just start shooting into that blob there. Killing them. And I don't have to worry about just dude. Not cool, man. Okay, come on. We wanna do damage. Cry that out. Okay, infantry go. What is up? Where are those guys? Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Maybe, just maybe, we need to go back a bit. Missiles! Go. We'll lose a few in our tactical retreat, but hopefully being a bit closer with our reinforcements up here will be a good thing in the end. So everybody can just fall in line. Missile, get your ass up here. Move! Come on. There they come. Come on, Doug. Throw those javelins in there. I'll try focusing a bit on the shields. Okay, I'm out. Okay, how is everybody doing? Okay. Where's the cavalry? Wow. All three of you, huh? Shit, I'm such a lucky man. Go. We'll hold the cavalry back. We'll charge them in a bit later. This guy that I'm using now, he will die. Without a shred of doubt, he is going to die. Are they mainly like archers? Come on, guys. I don't see shit. Oh boy. Most of them are peasants now, huh? Okay, cool. Good to know. Still, battle does not seem good for us. Oh, give me another character, please. Okay, thank you. Yay. Yay for me! Bollocks, what to do? Look, I can send them all in, but everybody will die. More cavalry now. I'm kinda pleased to see you. Go. Go. Just do your thing, do your worst. Infantry is coming in as well. They'll focus on my cavalry. Move up here. We'll stand behind this tree, because they won't spot us. Come on. Oh boy, this is not good. This is definitely not good. I will not let you, you bastard. Oh. Fine. Wait, what? One-handed axe. Nah, I'm okay. This time we'll need to break him. Yeah. Shield? Wow, you call this a shield? Man, I got dishes that are bigger than that. Come on, guys. One enemy remaining, what? No! No, they're already, my god, man, this episode's going on way too long. Your foes lie dead. Well, you can see pretty much here that we have won. So, yeah, I can do nothing else than this. So, we are going to order our troops in. And you are now my prisoner. And you are my prisoner. Anyone else? You... Man, my god, I have so much prisoners today. That's absolutely fantastic. The more prisoners we get, the weaker England will be. The easier it will be for us to take back what is ours. And probably Dublin. At least I hope. So let me upgrade the rest of these troops off camera, guys. And I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. As for now, thank you for watching. Goodbye.